Right, this is my junk room lock. Let me get rid of this bloody thing again. All stuff to go on eBay. They clear this room out. I started putting new units in, but it's a bit of a mess. New sink full of pegs, that's good. My CCTV sister with bloody washing around it. That doesn't flicker, but it only flickers when you look through the video camera. Is that Sean? Look out through the video camera, it's flickering. Different frequencies, yes. Right, since I've got Sean here helping me today. Hello, Sean. We're going to put a plasterboard in. It's a bit of a mess in here, but getting rid of that plasterboard will help to clear up some of the mess. Now, all this attic is insulated, except, you can see it actually, except this bit here. I need to cut that piece back because I put that on first and I decided to easier on putting organs in to cut all the other plasterboard short. I'm hoping I can get enough cuts out of that one board there. Anyway, we'll make a start. Right, where should I put this video camera? That seems right, doesn't it? Yeah. Right there, so the first thing I'm going to do, I should be talking a bit louder, so the camera can pick it up. Stanley, we need his wife. This Stanley's wife. In my van, right, after being rudely interrupted, by the phone to carry on. We need a tripod. I got one, put it in the van. That was dope. Right. We need some insulation, condensation, derogation. Health and safety in action. It so it fit. That's up now, it's one done almost. There's another three to do, so I think we will be all right. I'm just pausing there because I don't know what just fucking about like that. Paper over hanging there, it's not plasterboard. And gonna cut that one back. And there's another two boards to go there, so there's three more to do. So we're a quarter way through. I've got enough insulation for here and probably enough left over for the bathroom. Right, that's number two then. It's only a garage at the end of the day. And the pink plasterboard is fire resistant. It's much heavier, denser board than normal plasterboard. Not planning any more fires, but you never know. The tube out there, look, bastard. The tube's out, bastard. But in here, there's one, two, there's one on the wall over there. Three, four, and one there. Six tubes. Six double tubes. There's 12 lights in one garage. Not bad, there. One, two, three, four, five. Six double sockets. I've got the 60 amp commander socket as well. And then my CCTV system with the non-straight box that Sean put on over there. But we will rectify that. Not that messy yet, despite what it looks like. It's mainly bulky things. But the big dilemma, as well as the first bug, always I sell it. The more I see it, the more I want to do it. Yeah. Right, that's all the insulation we got left. All the rest has got up there. I put a bracing piece in there instead of cutting it all back. And button that in my screws. It's all done now. The whole ceiling is finished. I can't get that one screw in. I have to have a hand screw because the drill won't get in there. It's not going to focus.